church started with people who made great sacrifices. They did not have the resources, the modern technology. There was no electricity. There were no fans. There was no sound system in the church. That's why you have all these tall pulpits in the church. The priest stood right up there and he had to blast the gospel. I feel that it is good to know the hardship and the trials that the early missionaries went through in building this church. And that's why the younger generation of Catholics should be more ready to make sacrifices for the glory of God.
If you have only one life, then how are you going to make the difference? This third millennium is the millennium of the laity. Be part of it and write history for the next 50 years.
In today's Singapore, we are called more than ever to bring light to this world, to serve others with the light of Christ.